A very happy morning, dear students. In the previous class in social science, we saw some general question answers, dictation, terminologies, all those things. So let us learn in today's class about our country states and its capital name. So totally we have how many states? 28 states in India. In today's class we are going to learn about how many states are there in India, that is 28. So its capitals we are going to learn in today's class. To start with the first one, first is Andhra Pradesh. What is its capital? Hyderabad. Hyderabad is the capital of Andhra Pradesh state. Next is Arunachal Pradesh. Its capital is Itnagar. Assam. The state of Assam's capital is Dispur. Dispur. Next. Bihar state's capital is Patna. Chhattisgarh state's capital is Raipur. Goa state's capital is Panaji. Next. Gujarat state's capital is Gandhinagar. Haryana state's capital is Chandigarh. Himachal Pradesh state's capital is Shimla. And Jharkhand, J-H-A-R-K-H-A-N-D, Jharkhand state's capital is what? Ranchi. Karnataka state's capital is, you are well familiar, that is Bengaluru. Next, Kerala. What is the capital of Kerala? Which is the capital of Kerala? Thiruvananthapuram. The state, Madhya Pradesh capital is Bhopal. And Maharashtra state's capital is Mumbai. Okay, children, till now we saw 15 states' name and capital. Moving further, next is Manipur. Manipur state's capital is Imphal. Meghalaya state's capital is Shillong. Mizoram state capital is Aizawl. Nagaland state capital is Kohima. Kohima is the capital of Nagaland. And Odisha state's capital is what? Bhubaneswar. Punjab state's capital is Chandigarh. Rajasthan capital is what? Jaipur. Rajasthan state's capital is Jaipur. Rajasthan is the state. Jaipur is its capital. Think. Sikkim state's capital is Gangtok. Next. Tamil Nadu state capital is which one? Chennai. Telangana state's capital is Hyderabad. And Tripura state's capital is Agartala. Uttar Pradesh state's capital is Lucknow. Uttarakhand state capital is Dehradun in winter and in Gherson in summer. And the last is West Bengal. West Bengal capital is Kolkata. So now we saw what the list of states and its capital. Dear student, once again I shall call out the states' name. Andhra Pradesh, Arunachal Pradesh, Assam, Bihar, Chhattisgarh, Goa, Gujarat, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, Jharkhand, Karnataka, Kerala, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Manipur, Meghalaya, Mizoram, Nagaland, Odisha, Punjab, Rajasthan, Sikkim, Tamil Nadu, Telangana, Tripura, Uttar Pradesh, Uttarakhand, West Bengal. So dear students, just how to draw an outline map I will show you. Just follow it and hold the pencil properly. Okay. First we shall begin from the left hand side. From my left hand side. And I shall begin with the western part of India. You just have to move your pencil over like this. bring it down, and again another curve. Just pull the pencil down and move towards upward and stop over there. After leaving one point of gap, again you start and little curve and towards left hand of your pen, left hand, just scroll it and drag till the down slant line and make a V shape at the bottom. And after this, again hold the pencil slantly and move little upward, stop it over there. This is the bottom portion of our Indian map. Now coming to the upward northern part, how to draw, I will show you. After writing the spot, hold a pencil lightly and move the pencil like a curve, small curve, and little up like U, small U, and you can draw it like a M or W. How we draw the M or W, the same way you can draw it, and you can write one parallel line around 2-3 centimeters, around 2-3 centimeters, around 2.5. After once drawing a 2.5 centimeters of parallel line, one parallel line, you just have to draw small V, and a small V or N you can draw. After writing a parallel line one, you just draw an N like this. After writing an N, you can just move little upward and you can write, you can drag a M, you can write an M shape. How you wrote here, in the same way you can write here one